Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So first we have to find one rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 by using mean value theorem. So first finding the mean of 1 by 6 and 1 by 7, and here total number of rational number is 2, 1 by 6 and 1 by 7. So now applying mean value theorem, so adding these two rational number and dividing by 2, because here total number of rational number is 2. Okay, so next simplifying this. So first drawing here a line by this way and write down here 2. Now finding LCM, so first factorizing 6 and 7 by this way. So here 2, 3 and 7 are the divisor or factor of 6, 7. Okay, so LCM equals to 2 into 3 into 7. So that is, this is 42. Okay, so now first write down here 42, and now first dividing 42 by 6. So 6 7s are 42 and 7 1s are 7. Similarly plus 7 6 are 42 and 6 1s are 6. Okay, so now again simplifying this. So here 6 plus 7, so this is 13. Okay, now again simplifying this. So 13 by 42 and taking inverse of 1 by 2. So now here 13 by 84. So 13 by 84 is a one rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7. So therefore one rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 is 13 by 84. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.